why she wouldn't go to bed, no matter what they said, though everybody tried with all their might. She stayed awake while steel guitars were going, in every honky-tonk she could be seen. But she finally went to bed and covered up her head, and now there's not a thing can wake Irene. Wake up, Irene, you slept too long. Wake up, Irene, it's time to move along. Wake up, Irene, and pay for your bed. Wake up, Irene, or folks will think you're dead. Guitar pickers by the dozen sang Goodnight Irene all night and day, and even Crosby too, with his boo 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 boo, tried to get Irene to hit the hay. Well, I guess they finally sang her off to slumber. They must have tried a million times or more, but oh, my aching back, when she finally hit the sack, man, you ought to hear that woman snore. Wake up, Irene, you've slept too long. Wake up, Irene, it's time to move along. Wake up, Irene.